So much, Burger Man, making the headlines at 3:30 this afternoon. Detectives assigned to the lottery scam task force arrested and charged the man in St. James for breaches of the law reform, fraudulent transactions, special provisions act, following a series of operations in the parish yesterday. Charged with possession of identity information is 29-year-old Mark Landolani of Valley Heights, Green Pond, St. James. Reports coming into a new center are that during the operation, which began at 10 a.m., Lani was found at her premises in Cornwall Court, Montego Bay. An on-site analysis of his cellular phone has revealed several files with identity information of persons residing overseas. Consequently, this led detectives to Lani's residence in Valley Heights, where documents populated with names, addresses, and telephone numbers of persons residing overseas were found inside a dresser drawer. He was subsequently arrested and charged. His court date is being arranged. In other headlines, 23-year-old Keno Smith, otherwise called Roots, of Lockwood Park Avenue, Kingston 8, was arrested and charged with murder, conspiracy to murder, unauthorized possession of ammunition, and unauthorized possession of a prohibited weapon, following the killing of 39-year-old Christopher Andrew on Constant Spring Terrace, Kingston 8, on Saturday, April 30, 2022. Reports are that on the mentioned date, Andrew was chartered by Smith to take him to a location. Upon his arrival, three men, including Smith, attempted to rob him, during which he was shot in the upper body. As a result of his injuries, he sped off and crashed into a ditch. The police were summoned, and upon their arrival, Andrew was taken to hospital, where he was pronounced dead. On Saturday, June 24, Smith was arrested during a police operation. He was charged based upon an eyewitness statement after a question and answer session in the presence of his attorney. His court date is being finalized. The Kingston East Police have launched a probe following the discovery of the decomposing body of a female on Windward Road, Kingston 2. The body is of dark complexion, 5 feet 3 inches tall, appears to be in the late 40s to early 50s and has a low-cut hairstyle. The body was clad in a red blouse with yellow and black patterns. Reports coming into our news center are that at about 8:40 a.m., a passerby discovered the body.
Jamaica, we want to hear from you. And Portland, you are our next stop. Join the Minister of Legal and Constitutional Affairs on the Road to Republic on Wednesday, June 28, 2023 at 5 p.m. at the Aeroflin Marina in Port Antonio. Come and share your views and opinions on Jamaica becoming a republic. Let your voices be heard. That's Wednesday, June 28, 2023 at 5 p.m. at the Aeroflin Marina in Port Antonio. See you there.
Luxury Sports Center continues its customer satisfaction repertoire
with a brand new array and a rental.
All parts and accessories only vehicles. Radiators and lift pads for all the vehicles. Gauge of all sizes, wheelers, seat users, trucks, rack and pinions, Hyundai and Kia cars, roof rack, and much more for the factors of all sizes. Complete, comprehensive, satisfaction guaranteed. 844-874-4003.
We're back, Saturday. This Friday at Newport West Commercial Center. Gates open 7 p.m. Admission 1,500 pre-sales, 2,500 at the gate. Artist Little Kirk, powered by Tronka.
Money time.
Now you are with more fun every $10 bet.
We can bring $285 for 1-36.
Then how much money can I train at 850?
$295.
How much for double zero?
You can win $300. Every week is a surprise.
I'm the biggest and best winning drone, yeah.
Money time, money train, only at the free centers. As a flow technician, the first part of the job is connecting families and communities to the internet. And we are committed to delivering the service you deserve. We are addressing your challenges. Our team has proactively visited over 10,000 homes to ensure that you have a reliable experience inside and out. And we are not stopping there. My name is Cleveland, and I'm a proud flow technician. Everything we are doing is inspired by our harshest critic. You join Jamaica's fiber-fast network. Rediscover flow today.
And your real pocket frog. Everybody, bro. Yes, you know, bonus job. Who's the happy back pocket? One man at the end of the thing for me. Look at the rest of the big, 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 or veggie pucky. Whoa! Juicy! The flavor you love! Chicken or plant-based pucky. Whoa! Juicy! Diary pucky.
Juicy and the pucky that Jamaica love!
Welcome today, Master. How can we help you today?
Morning, Miss. I need to pay some bills and pick up remittance. I can do that here.
You can pay any bills. Utilities, school fees, insurance, and micro loan repayments. Plus, pay your toll tag and collect past and pension payouts.
Really?
Yes. We have over 200 Paymaster locations online. Online, or you can pay bills, send cash, and top up with the MyCash app by Paymaster.
Paymaster fast, accessible, and secure for you.
My cash
for
my business. You could win your loan free at Course Ready. Yes, yes. Take a loan and automatically enter for your chance to win your loan free up to $50,000. Get a head start on your future. Join the fun on Roadshow Days. Games, prizes, and a chance to win up to $20,000 in the money machine. Check the press on our social media pages for further details. Course Ready Cash, ready when you are. Promotion ends July 1, 2023. Conditions apply. Authorized on a Section 58 through the Betting Game Loss Act. Minerals, what else do you do? Detergent. Really? Really? You try Sun Fresh. Your laundry detergent gives you the ultimate clean. With Sunfresh laundry detergent's superior cleaning abilities, aisles, clean and dirt gone in a no time. Alright, pass me the Sunfresh. The one here is mine. Grab yours at supermarkets and wholesale stores island-wide. Sunfresh beats dirt and grime every time.
Station opens. Guess how much pump it has? This is when you're driving, how much pump it has? Guess the structure, guess that number. You know when you're going to get that.
Don't shoot. Come show up.
Burger, me there. Here, burger. Here, me there. I feel here. Yeah, I'm enjoying the music so much. I'm here, burger.
I know you're here, darling. I love you. Yeah, Tanisha Irvin's at 5 o'clock. What's up, what you say?
A 52. 52 cents.
He's so confident, you see. Come on there. Let's move on here today. We don't cheat.
Good afternoon, burger. I think it is 59. 59 pounds.
Yeah, it's a 69. That's
what it's a year. 20 pounds. 20 burger.
20. This is what I'm going to get today.
I want 20.
Yes, please. And I know that you have to call it. You never say nothing cheap. The gas station has 120 pumps. It is the largest gas station in the world. It has 120 pumps. Look up this a minute. It is on 74,000 square meters of land space. It's over there in Knoxville, Tennessee. Yes? The world's largest gas station. Yes? 120 pumps, and I'm sorry for that one. We're gonna have a lot of electric pumps, you know, right? A lot of electric cars. We're gonna have gas, diesel, whatever. Yeah, is it that popular? World largest gas station. Yes. Nice. I tell you, no people there know so that neck, you know. So I forget in the news here in Mellow FM. Come now.
Story in your consumer news this morning. Bucky's, famous for its massive gas stations, opened the world's largest gas station Monday in Tennessee. Now it measures 74,000 square feet, has 120 pumps. And for a little Bucky's history lesson for you this morning, the chain actually began in Texas back in 1982, and it has started to expand across the South. Now, some customers consider each Bucky's a travel destination, and fans of Bucky's say that they love it because it's always so clean. The prices and food quality also set it apart. And while this Tennessee location is the world's largest, it won't be for long. There's actually another location in Texas that will soon beat out this store. Ron, I know you're a big Bucky's fan.
Oh, absolutely. I love it.
Oh, 120 pumps. Yeah. Hey. And I really feel about that pump for you. I'm going to take a look at the price of cash. Yeah? The price of cash. All right. Get it back into the music. But before we do, I want to let you know. You need to about the future points larger card. Anyone sign up for this? Anyone sign up for the future card? Listen to me. Once you buy a prescription drug, it's better to sign up for this thing. You go buy medication, sign up for the future points. Sign up. Just go to one pharmacy and then you ask them, are you a part of the future system? That's it. You don't say yes, you don't get in. I am a particular. I'm a blood. Then you pay for your job. But when you pay for your job, you get points. So the next time you go back, you get points. And it's the money back. And the next part of your job is less. You know? And you can always accumulate the points then based on all you want to do. You know? You follow me? So Andrew said a little bit here about your points card. Very good. So stand up to the points card program that is now. Going up to 4 o'clock. Can I come out with the green box now? Yes. I'm going to take it. You know what's over the green box? I'm going to take it nice and slow. Time to walk. Gone to New Jersey. Carlin, Canada. Ali, some chocolate. They like them looking nice and slow. Yeah. They like them looking nice and slow. Alright. Let me get them something now.
Waiting was on my heart.
on, ladies. Sing with me now.
On Mellow FM.
Everyone must face their share of
life. I want to have Joy from Alex Nordenstanger. Joy Nordenstanger, you didn't mind?
In my own time, nobody knew the pain I was going through. And weight was all my heart.
Karen Brooks, good afternoon to you and to Jim.
Hope was all I had.
Good music, bro. Keep it up.
But here's the letter. No.
Play music. Donna's restaurant in Miami Garden. Loud, man. Good music, bro. Keep it up.
Hey, good afternoon to Donna's restaurant. Donna's restaurant. Took about 5 minutes. When it's time for firing, Donna's restaurant. Hey, who want to serve at Donna's restaurant? Good afternoon to you, man. Big up to serve. And I know that I heard that the burger man is loud in Canada. Somebody said burger, England never come. Them said England never come. I hear your name over there. You say really? I'm in on a visa. Wow. But I don't know why so many people in this island didn't know use of the text line. Come to me, let me give you the WhatsApp man. Let me give you once a message when I'm gonna see. So the folks in London, England, the folks in Canada who have never texted, the folks in the US who have never texted, the folks in London, England, Canada, and the US who have never texted, open your phone. I'm going to give you the WhatsApp number. Open your phone, man. Open on a phone. Shame on Uno. Shame on Uno. Ready? So you know the 876 number already, right? The 876 number. So big up all the barber them, man, and the food chains them. I hear that there's a lot of food stores in Canada and, you know, Charfa and Trinidad, some places in North London, the barber shops and stuff like that. You know, they have the radios locked. So those folks in the States, overseas, You have never sent in a WhatsApp. I'm afraid, we're not gonna bite, you know. Ready? 876.
Hold this drive.
396-7707. So easy. 876-396-7707.
This is the Burger Man on Mellow FM.
Oh, cool.